Test, test. All right, so we're going into right into racing tonight. And we got 46 seconds left to practice before we go qualifying.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
So, yep, I got 5 seconds until qualifying. Welcome to our doubleheader tonight.
P16.
All right, here we go. We're going to start from the back tonight.
That's the end of the
session. We're about to go to qualifying. We're here. Dad's riding along with me, I think. I don't know where the heck he is. You there?
Well, I'm here. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Iowa.
Good luck, guys.
Pit exit looks clear. All right, Richie, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. The leader has just done a 23.40.
I think that's your best lap, so.
Yeah, it was my best lap.
You're third right now. Fourth.
Yeah, I'm not going to stay. I knew I was going to stay second.
No. Put your race setup in there, whatever one you're going to run.
It's in.
Okay. Fifth fastest now.
You know I can see the screen, right?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can see it.
Oh, boy. Don't forget to switch setups. Unless you're Joe, in which case just run your qualifying setup.
Look at Tony. 23.7. Starting 20th.
Tony in a top 20. Nice job. That's even more impressive. That's a glaring endorsement. Like, you're not the only one back there, Brody, with some issues qualifying. You have a short field today. I had the same thoughts. VRS. Yeah, it's crazy when you're qualifying and your thought is, okay, don't wreck.
Guys, you're still talking to all these guys, I guess?
Are you not in team speak? Are you
Hi guys.
Are you in?
I'll go ahead and advance it. You got a 5 minute warm up?
That's the end of the session.
P5. Are you in team speak?
Yeah.
Do you hear them?
Yeah.
All right then.
All right, well.
Checker flags out, P5. The pit exit's clear.
You'll be first in.
Leaving the pit lane. Your quickest overall. Your lap time was at 23.76. The leader has just done a 23.62.
19 pitting.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Okay, Richie, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up.
Ooh, pit road is dark.
Really?
And it's going to have a curve to it, isn't it?
The car ahead has just done a 23.74.
That's weird. It looks like it's
feet.
All lit up to me.
100 feet.
Oof.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Yeah.
Your speed. Box in 1510 feet. Feet.
Right after the 14.
100 feet. Behind has just done a 23.77. There's traffic behind. Keep your wits about you. There's a car exit in the pits.
pirouette.
Car approaching. Watch your mirrors. There's a car leaving the pit lane. B11. Currently 0.26 off the leader's pace. That was a 23.88.
Boston Louis.
That's the end of the session. B11.
Guys, I'll be on the pole again. Gosh darn him. You see that? Old Bobby Turrell's on the pole. I think there he is again. Are you talking to me?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming out tonight. We've got 32 trucks here tonight, 150 laps. Some good old-fashioned short track racing. Let's try to keep it clean as possible.
The air temp is 70 Fahrenheit.
Let's have some fun here. You got three sets of tires in the pits. Pit road, just make sure to stay to the right. Pit road is a...
Follow car D-Hop number 98.
So make sure, I hope you remember my practice pitting there. It is tough to get to, so just remember that. Hard left turn getting in. Of course, merge safely. Leader goes on green. Remember to stay in your line when you go green, when you cross the start finish line. Other than that, guys, good luck. Have fun. Nice laps up front. Let's have some fun.
Good luck, Rich.
Yep. Nice laps up front.
Just so you know, you look fine right now, but I appreciate you. Yeah, your peak is kind of high.
All right, don't spin. Don't spin. Don't spin. Don't spin.
Okay, Richie, be ready. Green, green, green.
Car high. Still there. Still there. Clear the tire. Clear outside. Car outside. Hold your line. Clear outside. Car outside. Clear, clear to the outside. Car high. Clear outside. Outside. Still there. Clear outside.
The leader has just done a 24.00, P5. The guy ahead has just done a 24.01. The guy behind has just done a 24.11.
Inside. Clear inside.
The leader's just done a 23.77. That was a 23.83. That's your fastest lap. The guy behind has just done a 23.84. Front lap time is a 23.72. That's your best lap in the session. All right, Richie, the fuel window opens on lap 25 and it should close on lap 87. Full course caution, be careful.
Reckon.
Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car 98. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
To pit or not to pit? That is the question.
Do what Bobby does.
Pits are open.
Man, I tried to fake him, nobody even came. Truck don't feel bad.
No, it don't look bad.
I was racing, but I was also trying to be smooth enough to save some tires.
It's open.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Green.
We're under caution. Pits closed.
You got tires? The heat gun with the scraper? Yeah.
Okay, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Come on, man. Come on, man. That girl had legs like a 19-year-old. Just out of diapers. I didn't vote for him. We're having some pace lap challenges here.
Green flag. Car low. Hold your line. Still there. Keep it steady. Clear low. Car low. In the middle, three wide. Still there. Clear to the wall. Inside. That lap was a clear all around. Car low. Hold your line.
Hold your line. Zach's down there.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear low. Outside. Outside is clear. Car outside. Clear high. Car outside. Still there.
V5.
Clear to the top. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Keep it steady. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear, clear high.
P6, your lap time was 23.95. Last lap was a 24.07. Thank you. last lap time was at 24.35. V6. That lap time was 24.38.
Looks like the two light bulb cars had a baby on Zach's car.
You've just done a 24.44.
Side. Clear low.
Yeah, that's all I'm doing.
Lap 25, Rich. Lap 25.
That was a 24.51. You've just done a 24.67.
Steady. Still there. Hold your line.
That lap was a 24.84.
Hold your line. Keep it steady. Clear inside. Car inside. Still there. Clear inside. Inside.
V7.
Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear to the bottom. Car low. Hold your line. Clear low. Car inside. Still there.
V6.
Still there. Clear inside. Inside, clear low. Car low. Hold your line. Clear inside. Inside. Still there. keep it steady, clear to the bottom.
P8, your lap time was at 25.08.
Car low. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear low.
Jeez. Going three wide. They're still three wide. They're still three wide. They're still three wide.
That last lap was a 24.92.
Outside.
Yep.
Clear high.
P9. You've just done a 25.19. The gap behind is now 1.23.
Outside. He's still there. Keep it steady. Clear outside.
All right, cool. Thank
Car
you.
High. Clear to the wall.
Thank you, sir.
P8.
Trying both.
24.72.
Car outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear to the top. Clear outside. Car high. Still there.
Seventh position.
Hold your line. Clear outside.
That lap time was 24.71. Okay, Richie, your lap times are pretty consistent. P7.
Lap 50, Rick.
Consistency, keep it up.
Only when I'm about to pit.
Car inside. Still there. Hold your line. Keep it steady, clear to the bottom.
That was a 25.06. Was a 24.81. So person ahead is increasing. It's now 0.88. That lap was a 24.93. Your lap time was 24.89. That lap time was 24.84. The gap to person ahead is now 1.07. You've just done a 25.00.
Outside. Hold your line, clear your high.
Thank you, sir.
The gap behind is now 1.23. Your last lap time was at 25.09. You've just done a 24.92. Person in front is now 1.24. That lap was a 24.92. Is now 1.05.
Car outside. Clear high. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear to the top.
Thank you. Yes. I went down 25 on the track bars.
Was a 25.00.
Sorry, yeah, not a lot, quarter inch.
Lap 65, Rich.
Is now 1.52.
I let myself get too far behind too early.
Is now 1.58. The gap in front is now 1.03. Just done a 25.08. Okay, Richie, lap times are pretty consistent. That last lap was a 25.05. The gap in front is now 1.00.
Outside. Still there. Clear outside. Car outside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear, clear high. Car high.
That lap time was 25.30.
Hold your line. Keep it steady. Clear outside. Outside. Still there. Clear high.
Thank you, sir.
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.40. We're halfway through. We estimate 12 laps of fuel remaining. The gap ahead is now 1.44.
77.
Last lap time was a 25.07. There's a car rejoining.
Inside, clear to the bottom.
The gap in front is now 1.68. The car behind's pitting. Your lap time was 25.21.
Car low, clear inside.
Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. Okay, Richie, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Speed.
Look out for the
pit
speed limit. We'll fill you to the end. Feet. The leader's pitting now. 100 feet.
Watch your exit now.
Take care, there's a car approaching. Leaving the pits. P11. We're in a lucky dog position. Let's see if we can keep it.
Far outside. Outside is clear.
All right, Richie, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Got a full course caution, watch out. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 29. We're under caution, pits are closed.
I just got by Jared to get back on the lead lap.
Full course yellow.
11.
Pits are over.
11. Be right back, Rich.
Yep.
The leader car is pitting.
As far back as we are on the pace lap here, you might actually be able to pit and get back out in front of us. All right, maybe not.
I'm back.
Pits are open.
What happened? Who? I don't buy it.
Course yellow, pits are open.
I'm assuming there's a lot of wave arounds. Looks like half the field.
We're under caution, pits closed.
You guys get the one to go on your wave rounds to take off. We'll throw a caution to get everybody lined up right, but just be prepared for that.
Race car's coming in this lap. Full course yellow, pits are open. Pace car is out, pits are closed.
I don't know what the hell happened to Bernie.
He got caught a lap down.
Oh.
Am I that far back? I'm only saying that. Sorry, go ahead. I'm only saying that because I have no wins in truck and you have three.
Okay, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Hey, whatever you have to do to go to sleep at night, that's all right on you, man. Don't do it. Sons of bitches. I knew it.
Green, let's go.
Car inside.
Sixth place.
Hold your line. Clear to the bottom. Inside. Still there. Hold your line.
What the friggy frig?
Keep it steady. Clear inside. Car low. He's still there. Three wide.
You're on the top.
Clear inside.
We've got a full course caution. Watch out.
What was that one friggy frig?
His car is out. Line up single file behind car number 77. We're under caution.
Because
pits are closed.
Dude, that outside was foobarred from the start.
Yeah.
Pits are open.
Yeah, I don't know what was up with the outside line, but we went down into three on that lap that he just spun, and it was like they threw an anchor out. And then I guess he tried to turn, and it helped on him. Yeah. You bad, Jared? Wrong button, Jared. Or maybe it's the right button. I think they have rain tires in the pits. As long as it's not all of them.
Who the hell was that, Rich? The 42?
Yeah, it was McDaniels. Tony, where are you?
Pits are open.
Is
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
That's why I use both lanes. Well, I was going to say, nothing holds me back, not even the lane I start in. There's a cone on the backstretch. I was juking to the left and they were going right, and I was juking to the right and they were going left.
Going green next time by.
It'd be awesome if one of his teammates was Jean, and then he could be Claude, and it could be Van Damme Racing. That was a good decade, my friend.
Green flag, we're racing.
Car high, P5. Outside, clear high. Be careful, we've got a full course caution.
I was just getting going, man.
We're under caution. Pits closed. Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 98. Pits are open.
I'm having a nightmare with DW coming back. Cautions, precautions. We got a hot fix for it, though. Jolly's leading the race here. Well, he got old BT behind him. I'm sure that's going to be a change on his next restart.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Oh, and you guys making fun of my Jean-Claude, and you're talking about that. I've been dad for way too long now.
Should we get two to go?
Nah, we're still pacing and pacing. No more cautions.
Pits are open.
That just proves that Tony's been a father longer.
Lap 100, Rich.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Coming to one to go.
All right, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right, one to go, here we go. Lights are out. Pace car's off.
Green, 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 let's go. Course caution. Watch out.
Oh, man.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 77. We're under caution. Pits closed.
I can only assume you were one of them flipping cars.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Ouch.
four, course yellow, pits are open.
I'm not sure we're done wrecking yet.
Pits are open.
Two to green.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
I saw cars in my mirror up in the air. I'm assuming that's why it was. I thought it was Jason, the other one. Two to go, coming to one to go. Guy in six isn't going to be as nice as the last couple of restarts here.
Next time, bye.
Coming to the green flag.
Green flag, we're racing.
Car high. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear outside. Just done a 23.60. The guy behind has just done a 23.70.
Outside.
Clear to the outside. Car outside.
Yeah, right?
Hold your line. Still there. Still there.
P3.
He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear outside. Car high. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear high.
P4.
Outside. Clear outside.
You've just done a 24.04. Good consistency. Keep them coming. That was a 24.01. You've just done a 24.17.
Car high. Still there. Clear high. Car outside. Still there. Hold your line. Keep it steady. Still there.
That lap was a 24.
Clear outside. Car low. Hold your line. Clear low.
Your lap time was a 24.52. Was a 24.61. Lap time was 24.66.
Car inside. Still there. Still there. Hold your line, clear inside.
Way to go.
Outside, keep it steady, still there,
son of a,
hold your line,
your lap time was 24.78,
hold your line, still there, hold your line, still there, hold your line, line. Clear high. Outside. He's still there.
P5. You've just done a 25.02.
Keep it steady. Keep it steady. Still there. Still there. Three wide. Too high. Hold your line. Clear outside.
P6. The gap behind is now 0.62.
Inside. Still there.
That lap time was 24.88.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line.
He does not want to turn.
Keep it steady.
P5.
Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Outside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear to the top. Clear outside. Found our high. Clear outside. Inside, clear low. Car inside.
Shit.
Keep it steady. Still there.
Okay, Richie, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Keep it steady. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear to the bottom.
Lap time was 24.80.
5 to go, Rich.
Push. We can get this guy. Two to go. That lap was a 24.89.
White flag.
White flag, one more lap.
There you go.
P5. Okay, we're done.
Looking at the lap times.
Nice win, Bobby.
Did he pull it off?
Yep.
Well, I'll tell you. If that guy didn't run you in the lap car, you might have had a shot at it.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
It's a hard place to pass.
1510 feet.
Nice, yeah, but you had him.
Nice run, Tim. Sorry about getting into you there.
What did he say?
Just racing hard.
300 feet. 100 feet.
You can't ask why the caution comes out and don't come out. Because right, nobody knows.
I got to jump, guys. We got the second race, and we'll see everybody tomorrow night.
Good night, everybody.
What's up, guys? Joshua. What's up?
Hey, guys.
Yeah, we're going to get some practice this time.
Matching car and track data found in some experience database. Profile modified.
Hey, don't wait for me, Rich. Just go ahead and practice.
I'm not waiting for you.
Come on, that was meant to be funny.
Pit lane speed limit is 30 miles per hour.
Holy mackerel, there's 8 cars there. Oh, I'll be right back, Rich. I got a PP.
PP.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now.
Hi, Tony.
4. P2, that lap was a 15.88. That was a 16.00. You're now 0.10 off the pace. Your last lap time was a 16.08. That was a 15.89. Good lap. That's your quickest today. That last lap was a 15.86.
Inside. Clear to the bottom.
Oh boy, this is going to be caution filled.
Like that?
That puts you 0.26 off the pace. That lap was a 16.24.
Well, I meant to tell you, Rich, I went out this afternoon.
What that?
I went out this afternoon and got the O-ring I needed.
Okay.
It seems to have worked just fine.
Okay.
The guy behind has just done a 16.12. There's traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. Just done a 16.02. Your quickest overall. Your speed. Box in 1600.
Yep, that was a good lap.
That's the end of session. P1.
Hello, guys.
Pit exit's clear. Push. We've got one laps to get the job done.
We're only getting one lap.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa. Why? Whoa, what?
My wheel made a noise. All right. Actually, let me just double check, make sure it's working there. Yep.
What are you doing?
Right back. I gotta go pee.
Okay. All right.
Bing bang. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. That's all I know of that song.
Cicada song.
Welcome back. Something, something.
What the hell happened? It looks like everybody's got one lap.
Well, there you go. My front brake in there. Just to give me that little squitchy feeling going in the corner. You know what I'm talking about? You know squitchy?
Yeah. Nothing.
Left.
Nothing, honey.
Oh, you don't know me like that.
You're not okay with that?
You don't know me like that.
That's true. I don't want to either.
Great, terrific.
What do I got here? I got here play. Oh, weekly to-do list. This is from your daughter.
Oh, okay.
It's a weekly to-do list. Sunday play. Monday, go outside. Tuesday, play. Wednesday, go outside. Thursday, still outside. Friday, play with something.
Probably Kara.
And she forgot about Saturday.
Got your day off.
Yeah.
Thanks, sir. Maybe with a legend car? Look at Joshua with a 16-0. What the hey?
That's the end of the session. Pole position. Nice one.
Oh yeah, look at that little red rookie you got over there. What, boys? I got one of them high-fangled heads-up displays.
Good luck, everybody.
That's pole. 80 laps.
80 laps. I don't know what you can say.
Follow the pace car in the outside column.
Well, now you got us all in suspense. No, it's move, don't change lanes.
Well, they all seem to agree with you, Rich, except they didn't give it back to you.
Nope. Okay. So, Josh, how bad do you want to lead going into one? You're gonna drive it down in there?
Get ready. Time to focus. Go!
There's like no straightaway here at all.
No.
I'm not even getting full throttle.
You're in the lead. The guy behind has just done a 16.13.
Might be the secret.
We're quickest at the moment. The guy behind has just done a 16.00.
Yeah, it's actually my first drive. I'm driving suit blade models here too. It's pretty, pretty gnarly. I didn't try running the apron. I didn't know we could do it.
Now
I only got 5 minutes of practice.
Okay, Richie, we're matching race pace. Your lap time was a 16.00. Setting the pace.
It's a pretty neat track. It's just the super late model's got a lot of horsepower.
Yeah.
So it makes it tough to try to go down short these really short straightaways and then stop for the corner.
Currently setting the pace. You've just done a 15.86. The gap to the page behind is now 2.0.
Lap 10.
Yeah, it's definitely got a lot of horsepower. What happens is, with all this horsepower, because you're turning on the straightaway, if you get into the throttle,
you've just done a 15.95.
You whip sideways. So I'm trying not to get full throttle unless I'm straight.
The gap to the page behind is now 2.6.
Yeah, and that's the problem, but they're almost never straight. It's almost a constant circle.
The that lap was a 16.02. Gap to the page behind is now 3.3. We're quickest right now. That was a 16.08.
Yeah, if you pick up the throttle too early, it'll push right out. And if you're in the throttle too long, you'd be down in the corner too deep.
Outside.
Thank you.
Clear to the top.
Yeah. Track actually, yeah, it's a neat track though. It's it is challenging. That's what kind of makes it
the
fun.
Gap to the page behind is now 3.6.
Lap 21:22.
That lap was a 16.11. That was a 16.15.
Street starts are challenging in their own way. They're a momentum car. So they tend to... They're challenging because of... Got to keep the momentum up.
We're currently setting the pace. That lap was a 16.19. The gap to the page behind is now 4.5.
Yes, that's for sure. Street stocks are momentum. These late models are don't spin. Try not to spin the wheels so you don't spin out.
You've just done a 16.25.
Yep, exactly.
You've just done a 16.38.
Outside, clear it high.
Thank you.
We're quickest at the moment. The gap to the page behind is increasing. It's now 5.2 seconds.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
to LePage. Behind is now 6.1. We're setting the pace.
We're clear to the outside.
Your lap time was at 16.30.
Yep, 80 laps.
That lap time was 16.47.
Hey, laps here, if we go caution free, should be pretty quick.
We're quickest at the moment. That lap time was 16.32.
Yeah. It's all about patience. That is what it is. It's all about patience and not overdriving this particular
outside
car.
Is clear.
Thank you, sir. Because it is so easy to overdrive going in.
The answer, the page behind is now 6.5 seconds. We're currently setting the pace.
Car high. Clear outside.
Where are we at?
That last lap was a 16.
39. Halfway this time.
We're quickest right now. Okay, Richie, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. Your lap time was 16.46. The gap to the page behind is now 6.9.
We get one set of tires. I'm not sure you can actually make a pit stop.
Under green?
No, not under green, under yellow. It still lose a lot.
Your last lap time was a 16.43.
But if somebody does manage to make a pit stop, they're going to have a huge advantage.
Good consistency. Keep them coming.
Well, you're kind of right. When you're fit, you got the purple lap, which is 15.83, and you just ran a 16.4.
7.4 seconds.
Yeah, but I'm hanging on.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm not pitting during green. It would be under a yellow if we got a yellow. Definitely not going to pit under green.
That last lap was a 16.
I'm just saying, we might not be able to have enough time under green to change tires. I mean, under yellow to change tires. It's a small track.
You will, because everybody's going to stop.
We're setting the pace. We're quickest at the moment. That lap was a 16.43.
I got plenty of fuel. We could do over almost, I still got 120 laps of fuel left. So I could probably do about 200 laps on fuel.
You've just done a 16.46. The gap to the page behind is now 8.4.
Car outside. Still there. Clear to the wall.
Thank you.
That lap time was 16.66.
Yeah, he's got pretty good. Again, that's a small track, so I mean, you get 18 gallons of fuel, 22 gallons of fuel, go a long way with these cars.
We're quickest right now. The gap to. The page behind is now 8.6. We're currently setting the pace. Last lap time was a 16.50.
Car outside.
The gap to
clear high.
Thank you. Sorry, I don't either.
Car high. That lap was a clear to the wall.
That lap time was 16.55. Gap to the page.
We're outside. Car outside. Still there.
The pit lane speed limit is 30 miles per hour.
Hold your line.
That was a 16.88.
Clear high.
And no pits. Not unless there's a caution, no pits. We don't need it.
Car outside. Clear to the outside. Car high. Outside is clear.
The gap to the page behind is now 8.9.
Yeah, no, definitely not enough time.
You've just done a 16.72.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend them pitting either.
Lap time was 16.49.
Doing so much turning, my arm is starting to get tired.
15 to go.
What's your speed limit in the pits?
Outside.
The gap to the page behind is increasing. It's now 9
clear to the top.
Exert. Yeah, I actually just got done running a truck race at Iowa.
The lap time was
16.69. 230 laps tonight in the truck and in the Super Late model.
Course caution, be careful.
Did not really see that. I did not, yeah, Josh stopped.
P9. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind the pace car. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
You gonna pit?
Yeah, might as well.
Full course yellow. Pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. What's your speed limit in the pits? You've got plenty of fuel. The page behind is pitting 300 feet. 100 feet.
Come on, guys.
Minute.
Yeah.
The leader, Margot, is pitting.
All the guys around me were lapped, so they can't pit on the first go around.
Pits are open.
I am now, yeah. Everybody else pitted too, so.
Yeah, I got you back in the lead.
Yeah, the two guys in front of me will end up getting a wave around to get on the lead lap. Two to green.
Eight to go.
Coming to one to go. Gonna be a 6-lap shootout.
Yeah. They're gonna wave them two guys around.
All right, Richie, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Go.
Green flag.
Spun the wheels in both gears.
Five to go, buddy.
Fastest lap of the race.
Just ran the fastest lap of the race.
Come on, Richie. Two to go. Stay focused. We can win
now
this.
Now he's running fast lap.
You've just
done
15.74. Last lap. Keep your shit together. You're not home yet. The gap to the page behind is now 0.80.
There you go.
One fantastic drive.
Nice run, guys. Thank you, sir. Great race, guys.
Really was.
Night, Doug. That's, yeah, I wish we could get signed by somebody. Thank you, though. I appreciate it.
Boy, let me tell you, that Ford is running.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Good night. Thanks for watching.
Good night there,
thanks, Mad Max.
Whoever. These guys are so funny. Especially, yeah. What's his name? KK?
Yeah.
The old guy?
All right, where is this? Is, well, we're all older gentlemen. What can we say on that?
Well, he's funny.
All right, well, that's it for the stream tonight. Fifth in the trucks, win with the Super Lates. And
good night, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow.
Mid-Ohio with the Xfinity car all night, so that should be quite an interesting scene anyway, so.